my volume there. All right, connect on that so I can switch scenes. Very cool. All right, so it looks like there isn't anyone I can summon. So I need to just kill Nito, and then there's two more, then we'll get to the final thing here. It's far one over here. Problem is, so I have to refigure out the walking path, which I believe I can just go down here. Yep. Then there should be this thing. And that's how you die. Mission accomplished. Alright, I'm just gonna use the lantern. It's just gonna be faster. No reason not to. Where is it? There we are. Okay. There, now I can make it wherever I'm trying to go without looking like an idiot. Now, what I don't remember, I think you just follow us. Yep, just to the right. And you come down here. All down the hole. And now we can just throw this on. No. Don't leave. Nice. Cleaning time. Tonight. I don't think I need any more because if I remember, this is already plus 5. Yep. Hello. And there should be two more that show up. No, don't turn around. One. And that somehow hit me. Oh, walk right past all these guys. And now for the fun part of making it past this while being alive. Something like that. I just have to walk over then, I don't know. We'll just go heavy, I guess. I thought I picked up. Did I not kill Havel? I thought I did. what's the change? 1.2, 10? That's 10 times the difference. That's also 10. What's my weight here? Oops. Just unequipped my halberd. Alright, wait. 45. Probably okay. Oh. Yeah. Go up here. Down here. Follow the thing. Have it wrap around. Stick to the right. Follow it. Have I gone down this way? No. I guess not. Soul of a brave warrior. Very nice. All right, we continue forward. Down here. And that's everything. That was weird. Don't know whose health bar that is. Sorry, one moment. There we go. Much better. What it even looks like. It's something. All right. One more spawn. Tanking it, it's fine. Thank you. should have them here. Not hard. All in days work. Easy peasy. Another Lord Soul down. Four kings next. I just start doing vitality again. Do I need to repair anything? Doesn't look like it. Well, okay, this looks like it's starting to need, but we should be fine. Let's see, warp. How do I get in there? That's how. Okay, I remember. So, yes, we want to go here, but first. I think it's this. This is what we want first, maybe? I have no idea, but maybe. Boost any of the stuff I can have.
Well,
alright, reinforce armor. That does kind of suck. Steel legs. It's plus two. It's completely tiny. But it is plus 48. Just in case. Okay, now that leaves us. We need to get in there. So we're going to go ahead and warp to, I guess, the Firelink Shrine's the closest I have. Probably, maybe. Still can't do that. There you go. So we have to go down below. Dead. So normally I'd wear that, but is that any better? 12, 13. I feel like more armor is better. If I did that, what's my roll? I think that's pretty good. Alright. I totally missed the thing. So this is now new Londo. Is this guy still here at all? He is. Does he even have anything for me? Ah, interesting.
Nothing. We're both cut.
All right, nothing. Nothing to talk about. Anything here for me to gain? I feel like there's a ring I'm supposed to be wearing. I don't understand. We could have been friends. Yes, stop. Let's say, that's what it is, the curse. So choose. Am I not supposed to be able to buy that? So how long does this work? And I guess I just gotta use it at this point. Alright. We'll see how this goes. Remember if armor's any helpful here. So we're just gonna try to make do with what we got. Luckily they just die in one shot. I'm gonna say there's something here. Yep, there you are. Oh, there's the parry dagger. Just gonna keep on going. Does this kick ya? No, thank you. They're not very nice to me over here, are they? Alright, now I remember this place being especially dangerous. No! have a whole lot of those. So can I buy... I gotta be able to buy this somewhere, right? Where can I buy these... items? Someone's gotta be able to sell this to me. I don't remember who. So I can't get that from you yet, female merchant. Okay, we'll try to get... I need to figure out how to find undead merchant lady. But I'm noticing that I already have the crescent shield, right? No, this is the Kadesh. What if we do this, and then 1.2? What am I beating? 60 fence? Technically either of those work. Can I still roll? Seems a little much. Let's see. Yeah, I guess we're fine. Wait, why did I go here? Get back to the undead bird. Okay, that doesn't look like an easy option. Which one's the sunlight? This is the dragon. Yes, okay. Nice. Kind of. Actually, not entirely sure if this is what I want. How do we get to the second part of here? Sorry, gotta inch my back. Can't open from that side, okay? You're not supposed to be here. And now you're dead. Gone is the day. black firebombs. That's where I'm supposed to get those. Yep, you're dead. Go out. Kind of confused. Somehow? No. Doesn't look like it, but I can kill you. And you. Oh, okay, maybe not. No, I can. Yep, thank you, but no, thank you. Okay. Right, yeah, that's not gonna take me where I want. Can't go that way. Point this thing up there. Oh. Alright, let's kill this guy up here. Thank you. Shard. And another, nope, just a hollow hound. Then there's this guy down here, which I guess let's try to make do of him. Oh, maybe it's down this way. Alright, we'll give it a try. Got a new sword, though. Tearstone ring, I don't remember. But boost defense when HP is low. Nice. Don't know if I need that. Is this just off a cliff? Yep. Well, that's not helpful either. Nope, not that way. This is open, so Havel is dead. That just goes towards Calamite. Yep, nothing there. I think there is a little bit of other ways I can go, so we'll try that first. Ooh, we still can pick up this. Can I open it? I'll just pick this up while we're here. Just a wooden shield. Okay, you're dead. You're done. You were done. Isn't there a guy over here? There is. Miss. Not twice. And there's you.
Well, you seem to think I tried.
Okay, so you give me the dried finger, which I guess is something. Presence key. I don't know if I need that. but I guess I buy it. And you sell a chain.
Thank you kindly.
Yeah, you're welcome. But not helpful. Okay, it's the last area we can go. And if it's not somehow this way, then I don't know which way. How that works. Now that just jumps me across, which I guess I might as well do. Yeah. Nope, nothing in there. Okay, there's a thing here. There's also a thing over there. Am I supposed to just drop down? Oh, hello. And you can die. And we might as well take you out too. Yeah, that looks... Can I jump this? No, of course not. Why would we be able to do that? Oh, okay. Excuse me, I'm trying to make my way through here. I'm a little bit lost. Question mark. This is a thing. Come on now. Lots of broken straight swords. Hopefully this is what I want. No. It's humanity right there, though. Okay, we'll just come down here, take another little trip. Yeah, see, we want to get to the other side of here. But we'll kill the rat first, I guess. Okay, yeah. Pointless. Oh, I really don't remember. Okay, somehow. It's just connected, so maybe... Maybe it's somehow after you kill what's his face. Oh, my Roomba's active. I wonder if that gets picked up. Doesn't look like it is. That wheel is squeaky though, you guys can't hear it, but I need to figure out what to do about its wheel. Okay. We are up here. Guess I'll just run across. So my thought... Somehow, This is all going to connect. Did I already get this? Yes. Nothing there. Can I open it? Basement. Is this what I want? I think this is just going to take me into the sewers, which is a little bit different. Maybe? Ooh, maybe not. Alright, we're able to open this up. Very good. Doggos. Yeah, all the dogs. Hello. Thank you, but no thank you. And I think somehow this gets me to where I want. Alright, come on. Win humanities, that's what it's for. Felt like something around here. Nope.
Somebody help me.
Damn, I'm fit out.
Okay, now I don't want to use it. Ribbon's key, very cool.
Brilliant, thank you. I think.
Okay, you're a sorcerer, dude. And that's everything, right? That's all the dialogue?
I have, besides.
Yeah. No. Yes? No? You guys just open up later. Can I do this? Yeah. Of course, now the door's stuck. Or locked. Oh shoot. Alright, where's the other one? Yep, hello. And done. Oh wait, did the drawer just magically appear open? It did. Same thing down here. Yep. Come on. All three of you. One screen. Oh, hello. Okay, nope. No. Nice. No more doggos, thank you. Okay, bye. Now this leads me just down below. Ooh, that's a lot of damage. Ah, yes, 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 it's here on the right-hand side. Right? It's locked. Well, shoot, is it really gonna make me go through? Well, potato. Goodbye. Can't go up. higher for whatever reason, so through here we go. Ah! Yes, this is what we need. Okay, purchase item. You also sell humanity. This is what we want. Okay. Alright, so what I want to do is use some souls. I guess we'll use the hero one. Okay, we're gonna have to use a little bit more than that. Hero and brave warrior. Okay, that's still. What gives me only. Use the proud knight. A little bit too much, but that's fine. We want to buy. Hopefully, that's more than enough. Wait. Oh, I bought them all? Interesting. Open. Why was that rat there? I don't remember using a bonfire. All these guys are dead, so how's the maybe it was a dead rat body? Looked like it was moving. Rest here, warp to the shrine, and let's go! I just realized I did not get more Estus. So we're gonna go get more Estus. The shield, huh? Actually, reinforcing this shield might not be a bad idea. Oh, well, now I'm in the dark. Continue to warp to the Firelink Shrine. Should I? It's fine though. Being attacked by my robot. This way. That poor chat came and fought me. Drop here again. Oh, I'm gonna have to pull it up. Huh? Yep. activated. Okay, I'm bad. Mostly good, but also bad. Well, where are you? There you are. Okay. Let's kill some ghosty ghosts. Come a little bit closer. Nope. Oh, I did knock down a ladder. Which means I can go up somewhere. I have no idea where the shortcuts are anymore. Hello. Where's that? Okay. Lock down. Just be able to run through. Now to remember how to get up. Okay, that's my dead body. There you are. Okay. To die. Saw someone over here. Hello. That's all of them. Okay, thank you. I just want to go up my ladder, please. Thank you.
Well, you very right. You seek the
best. Yep. I do need those four keys. You also sell things, do you not? Yes. Have curse broken. I didn't think I was. Ah, but you do do that thing. Okay. I don't think you want to do more. We'll buy three more just in case. Doubt I need it, but we'll buy three more. Crunch, crunch. Crunch ties me down. Take that. more friends, please. Do I just go down here? I have no idea. It's been too long since I needed this. Oh, hello. Okay, that goes nowhere. Sorry, Mr. Ghost, Miss Ghost, Ghosty Ghost. I'm just gonna ghost you. Okay, up the path. It's up. I think there's another ghost that shows up at some point. Do I even want to go up there? I have no idea. Traction does not move. Will you move now? I will be draining all the water. That's what we'd like to say. Okay. Do I... He's there now. I'm gonna bet. What do I want? I feel like I skipped passage. There we go. Okay, it's just a bow. Nothing necessary. Lots of dead bodies. Two dragons. And this guy is coming. Alright, I don't necessarily need the ring that's up there, but it does not hurt. Ah, shoot, I activated them all. Alright, never mind. Sorry, didn't mean to. Yeah, they're a little bit angry. I can get it later, it's fine. Much better for me. I don't remember how deadly walking is. It's not. There's deadly things around here. Come on. Have at you. Big ol' ooze monster over there. You're dead. Oh, nice. Okay, it's one of those exploding bone dudes, which I don't know. know if you can actually kill these things or not. Yeah, they kind of just explode. Okay, there's a death knight over here. Come on. It's the slowest walkout ever. Piece of humanity. Is there anything worthwhile on that side? Maybe, maybe not. Only one way to find out. Okay. Don't tell me it's a mimic. Doesn't look like one. What do you give me? Ah, the large emperor. The ember of very largestness. I guess I'll just roll down. Cool. I feel like I remember there being big holes. Sorry, mate. How goes the dying? Well, I seem to be doing all right. There's two more big bosses to go fight, and then after that, it's the last boss, so we're almost done with the game. Can you hear the Roomba in the background? My outfit is real weird, yeah. It's more functional than it is any good. Okay. He was not very nice to me. There we go, much better. Ooh, he got me on. You can only hear it in real life. Okay, well, there you go. What? Is it this way? I don't know. I got lost. I don't think it's that way. Walls sound weird. Up? Great, another gigantic blob. Come on. Oh, he dodged it. Oh my gosh. I'm bad. Oh, okay, there's another one here. Okay. Oh. happened to me being able to parry. Oh, hello. Oh yeah, don't spit on me. No, that didn't hurt that guy. Still got some buddy over here. Problem's going to be, because I believe this is this is the thing. Alright, we're gonna just become a stone soldier real quick. And I need to wear this. And we're gonna hope I didn't screw myself too much. I wasn't sure if it was gonna lock me in there or not when I went through the gate. I was supposed to just head back and re-get my heals. Let's see, we want to warp to the Firelink Shrine. And then just take both things all the way down. I don't know if this is gonna be the best choice, but it's what we're gonna do. Go down. We're gonna hope we can just walk past the dragons. Drop. And then we just go through here. This all works, so okay. What gives me the most? 21. Otherwise, you 25. Might be okay here. I don't think so. Okay. 10, 15. All right, it's not bad. I look like something though. Dragon. Oh, I haven't picked any of this up. Okay, we just gotta somehow pass every single dragon. Should be easy, right? I think actually what I'm gonna do, we have a plan. This way, as that wasn't as good, not good at all. Now we're gonna avoid this dragon. Bye, Mr. Dragon. Bye. We are here. What an outfit. So what we get to do now, let's use this bonfire. Okay. So I need a buffet. Also going to cool. That way if I die again, I can just come straight back. Just gotta make it all the way there. Easy. Sit there. I will gladly just take you. Nice. This guy. Oh, I did miss something over here to the right. You guys are okay? We're not supposed to be here. On base save. Is that so far? Thank you. things done. What? I could have swore I saw something out in the distance. Okay, maybe not. Slightly over leveled. Thanks, Roomba. Okay, warp. So now we can do the Daughter of Chaos. Yeah, poor guy. Did not stand a chance. Alright, so for my next level. 10,000-ish souls. Let's go ahead and get those. Too much, but that's okay. It allows me to get more endurance. Oh yeah. So now I don't need. I could put on Havel's Ring. Wow. Okay, so that would make it 25, close to 30. Let's see, we're in fire, so anything that gives me fire resistance is probably the best. Okay, so these are still too heavy. I mean, fire resistance is just gonna be awesome. What's my weight? 33? See, half of that, what, 55? I feel like that's still a little too heavy. Is that? I guess it's a thing. Also wear that's obviously gonna make it 3.8. 3.8 is too much. And we'll just do the full thing for now. Am I still too heavy? Thank you. guess we just do it without the helmet. Alright, so down below we go. Fight Miss Chaos. Where are we even at? It's probably gonna tell me here in a second. Demon Ruins. I'm just gonna update that real quick. Okay. Another one of those things that I don't remember having. But obviously, one of the directions will take me to get the ring I need. I want to believe. Is it that way? Nah, there's no way it's that way. Again. All right, down below. Wiggle. Oh, Kirk is here. Come from up here. Well, thanks, Kirk. Wow. Lots of souls, too. Very nice. Very good. Can I just fall down here? Yes, I can. So, and we might as well see what it takes to level up. I can go ahead and do so. I'm just gonna keep doing that. And I put on the helmet. 113. Yes, I can. Nice. I really don't remember anything. Does he not? I thought he activates.
Okay.
Thanks for that. I'm just gonna ignore you. You're being dumb. I lost so much health to that one dummy. See this guy? He's a dummy, but not as much as a dummy. Sound. Okay. Next. Right. Right. And there's a way for me back up, if I remember. Something else with all of this. There's the thing that attacks my face. That's all I remember about that. Okay, let's go kill some little things, I guess. It's also locked. Didn't one of these give me? I guess not. Alright, in we go. Try not to die to a demon. Thank you. Wow. Why was that so close? Why was I so bad? That should be the real question I'm asking. Why am I bad this? Alright, so I believe upstairs activates the thing, which will allow me to go back down here. Which is really what I need at this point. Brave warrior. That's me. That's it, right? No more? Yes. Done with endurance. I'll get one more. Which actually, we should probably just go ahead and try to do it right now anyway. Should be enough. Oh, I'm off. Was that one soul? I think I was off by like a soul. Souls. But hey, that should be more than enough endurance now. 117. Is that enough? 14. That's 4.7, but I bet this is fine. No, it's not. Okay, well, 1.4, is there like a 2? No, 2. Interesting. Okay. I don't believe I have a shard. Wait, what? Oh yeah, soul required. Yeah, okay. Carry on. Perfect. Could not plan it better. Yes, let's go down this way. Ignore all of these dudes. And there's more. Excuse me. Actually, now that I think about it. Oh, there's another bonfire right here anyway. Well, well, well. Wait. I'm confused. But hey, Solaire, it's been a while. Do some jolly cooperation. It's time for him to die anyway, so there we go. Alright, Solar, this time let's not suck. Imagine if we had life gems. Wouldn't that be something? Hey. Summon, thank you. And wait for him to summon. Nice. Okay. Let's go on through. Oh. Let's go over here. Come to this corner. Okay. Nice soul count.
Why? After all this.
Still can't find it.
What?
Well, I saved you. We can get one more. 10k for the next one. Bye, son, bro. Oh, now we got all the dead dragons. Now there's like... I don't even know if the stuff's worthwhile. So much I don't recall. And that's okay. That I don't remember. I did all that for a twin man. And I just like... Good. Nope. Thought I could get him. Yeah, okay, that's what I thought. All the flames. Okay, well, I think this is probably going to be a good place to stop. So after there is the last or whatever the souls are called. Lord Soul Shard. So we'll do this and then it's the final boss, so maybe I'll be able to do both of them tomorrow. Anyway, I will see you all next time. Bye.